Hey everybody, welcome back to Easy Cooking with Gary. Today I've got a sweet tooth going on and I'm gonna make something sweet. And I've always heard of a Kool-Aid pie, but I've never made it. So I'm gonna make a Kool-Aid pie today. I've got one package, small package of, I'm using black cherry Kool-Aid. And this is unsweetened, 0.013 ounce, just a little single packet here. And I love black cherry Kool-Aid. So, let's see here. Open this up. Put this in the bowl. Now, I've got a can of sweet condensed milk. Put that in there. I've never made this before, but I've always heard of it. This is stir. That black cherry gives a pretty color to it, don't it? I get mixed up pretty good. Now, to this, I've got 1 8-ounce tub of whipped topping. It's thawed out. I'm just going to put it over in here. Pretty incorporated pretty good there. Not too many swirls left. Oh, there's some more right there. Okay. Now, I've got a 9-inch graham cracker pie crust. So I'm gonna put this over in here. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator and let it cool for a couple hours, and we'll come back and slice it up and have a taste. Okay, the black cherry pie is ready. Look at that, don't that look good? Okay, let's give it a cut. Look at that right there. Let's give this a taste now. Boy. Well, that is really good. It's not too sweet, it's not too tart, because we use unsweetened Kool-Aid. You know what? I may like that better than my no-bake key lime pie, the one I use the key lime pie juice. This is really, really good. It's set up real nice. And one good thing about this, you can use any flavor of Kool-Aid. Strawberry, lime, orange. That'd be really good. Boy, that's a hit right there. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this little video. If you do, please hit the like button. And if you hadn't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to it. So we're going to talk to y'all later on the next one. We'll see you. Bye.